What we got here is a case of entrapment. He's an unmarked car. I've already told you how unmarked cars are not really that lawful. He's clocking people. He could be solving murder cases. He could be doing some investigating journalism. But this is what he chooses to do with our tax money. Right here. It's cool, you know. It's unfortunate. Really unfortunate. Look at all this money we waste. Oh, taking our money. That's what's going on right here. He could be protecting us, but this is what he chooses to do with his time. To wait for us to commit a crime. It's so unfortunate. Now, here's the real deal. This car is actually littered, which means it is constitutional, but the problem with it is it's intentionally not visible, which makes it unconstitutional, because that's not clearly marked. That's the problem here. Now, I'm going to get over this barrier before he goes to shooting me and saying I'm impeding traffic, which is exactly what he's doing. Is creating a situation that's going to make people slow down, lock their brakes, because they're scared to death they're going to get a ticket right after the holidays where they have spent a bunch of money. But that's what he chooses to do with our tax dollars. That's the problem here. The problem is the crime being committed. It's him. Now, yeah, some of these cars might be going by slightly too fast. But how many people got raped in Onslow County last night during the holidays? A lot of people. But this officer chooses to do this with our taxpayer dollars. That is unfortunate. Do you not agree? If you do, I'm asking you to like this video and subscribe to our channel and ring that bell. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a problem here. I've made it loud and clear how fullentertainmentmedia.com feels about it. So I will let this officer go right now so he does not try to say that I'm impeding traffic or any other bullshit they like to make up. Because that's what this is bullshit. And he knows damn well it's bullshit. God bless you, sir, for stealing our money. You have a great motherfucking day. Ladies and gentlemen, if you like this video, I would appreciate it. If you subscribe to our channel, I would appreciate it. And one more thing. Newbury Police Department is a lot better than this. You have a wonderful day, sir, and God bless you.